and Caribbean TV is officially on fire in Barbados. Crop Over is the sweetest summer festival, and I think Bliss is one of the sweetest all-inclusive feds. With me is my beige international family. You see how we roll? We roll very deep here in Barbados. Y'all remember my good friend Kay? She was giving you the scenes, behind the scenes of beige international and how to get ready for the road. With me now is the general manager of beige, Val, and of course Corey, who represents all things sexy in beige and Barbados. Now Val, we had a great time at your mass camp learning about your costumes and how things get put together. What can you tell us about this event, Bliss, and how it helps people get ready for the road?
You know, Bliss has always been a phenomenal event, the Bliss Summer Edition. These guys have put it together for the past 4 or 5 years and they have nailed it, right? And the hype, the anticipation, it makes it better for beige, it makes beige better for the road because it hypes everyone up, right, for the road. And these guys, you know, they do a phenomenal job and I gotta thank them. I really gotta thank them for what they do because once they hit the road on Monday, that's it. It seems that way, huh? It really seems that way. I look around and I see the faces and I'm like,
you know, it's a invasion.
You know, and I was saying, I told a Trinity friend of mine just yesterday that Trinidad and Tobago, you need to give a national holiday for Crop Over. Because the amount of Trinis that comes into Barbados for Crop Over, right? You just need to give them a national holiday that Monday.
Right? I second that motion. I second, third, fourth, and fifth. As a Trini, you have my vote. Now, Corey, we had a crazy 4-day morning.
Crazy 4-day morning. It's been the first time in 10 years, but you know what? Beige Juve first, then the road afterwards. It's always a good experience, but you know what? It's Crop Over, and we're partying. We're going to show love to everyone in your business.
Now, Corey, I love rolling with you in Barbados. You promote events. You make sure everybody's good in the party. What do you think people need to do to prepare for a fete like this before the road on Kaduma Day?
At any day, safety is the most important thing. Take care of your friends and your family. Let's have a good time.
Now, what do you think about this event? What's your impression of Bliss this year?
Bliss has been an event I have missed for many years because of obligations. But anytime I get a chance, Bliss is always one of the number one events in the business. The guys at Paul, Anthony, Nigel, always run an excellent party. All inclusive. You come here, you have a good time, back to work the next day. But you know what? It's the rhythm of the race.
I'm fully prepared to break away right now in Bliss. Any advice you want to give women who are getting ready for the road Monday? Because you know we have to be fresh. How should they fit before leading up to the Kaduma Day parade? Because we want to pace ourselves, right?
Just make sure the costume is ready. Get all the glitter, make sure your makeup is good. My voice is gone because it's gone over time. But, you know, just be ready, you know, to have a good time. Come out, be hydrated. The most important thing is to stay hydrated on the road.
Exactly. Yeah. Now Val, before we go, tell us, what could we expect on the road? Because Bliss is a nice warm-up, Beige Juve is a nice warm-up, but what could they expect on the road at Beige International?
Oh, come on, Jeanille, you can expect the best. Beige has, we've been doing this since 1999, right? And we know how to throw a good Kaduma, right? The road, you will get everything you want. We're going to give you all the drinks you need. We're going to give you the entertainment from top to bottom. I mean, we have South Central Finest, right? We have Rupee. We have Bobo. We have the whole South Central DJ lineup. We have Bubbles, Stan. We have Salt. We have
Anna, you said doubles?
Bubbles.
Bubbles. Bubbles.
Bubbles.
Doubles on the road is a good thing, though. All my Trini friends, y'all know what I mean.
Daddy Bubbles. Or as I call them, Body Doubles.
But no. So pretty much the hottest DJs and the best vibe will be on the road with Beige, right?
But Beige, listen, we have been doing this now since 1999, and you know, if we were doing something wrong, they would tell us, and they did tell us when we were doing something wrong, but you know, this year we sold out in 4 days, so we got to be doing something right.
Listen, tell me no more, I will get ready, the party hot, I sweating, Corey bubbling, Kay don't have the costume ready, and Val is the man with the plan. I'm Jeanille Bonterre coming at you from Bliss with my beige family. One Caribbean Carnival week. We'll be back with more.